everyone, I'm Eric Rothschild and this is Real World Green. Today's green tip is gonna make some guys happy, all right? Drink local beer. Locally brewed beer is a lot greener, in my opinion, than a lot of the commercial mass market beers. And here's why. It's not that there's a big taste difference, even though I think there is, but the mass market beers are brewed in large breweries that are sometimes halfway across the country, sometimes halfway across the world. I mean, they have to be brought over on ships, or they have to be trucked with diesel trucks, semi-trucks, across our highways to bring to your local town to drink your beer. Whereas a locally brewed beer, and in Brooklyn here, we got a bunch of them, it's just brought down the road a couple miles and you can enjoy your beer and be green. You know what I mean? So, locally brewed beer has a lower impact as far as diesel fumes, transportation costs, use of fuel, that kind of thing. And if you want to be super green, you can brew your own beer. I brew my own beer about 6 times a year. It's a lot of fun. You know, some of your friends can be, you know, they'll really get into it with you, I think. It always helps to have someone help you with it. I get my stuff from, it's called Midwest Brewing Supply. There'll be a link down here. Really nice guys in Minnesota. You should check them out. They got a great video as well, a DVD they'll give you, how to brew beer. But there you go. Local beer is green and happy. Drink in moderation. All right, check out our Real World Green t-shirts and sweatshirts on our site, the viewer forum, Greenhouse, green-house.tv. You can get this cool sweatshirt. I had this one custom. You know, you can customize what do you want, you know, that kind of thing. But make it a great day and be green. I'll see you.